It's an early morning. It's Monday, 6th of July 2015, 0541 Central European Summer Time. The Central European Time. Taking a slightly earlier train. It's an intercity. So, I gotta get out through the gates at the far end without a barcode on it. Calling the people downstairs, there will be someone on the gate sorting me out. Hopefully have more information than the guy on the way in. And then I need to check in and to fly back. And it's gonna rain. Mind you, it's nice and cool here at the moment, which is rather nice. B08. That isn't my plane, despite the fact it's Brussels Airline. This is why I always leave early. Very early. Train broke down numerous times. Managed to get through the station. The scanning gates weren't actually working. Some guy just asked to see the ticket. That was fine. The self-service check-in failed on the first attempt. The self-service bag drop failed. I had to go over somewhere else. And I'm on standby now. They'll allocate my seat to me, hopefully, at the gate, which is B08. And I want to go to the little boys' room, and it's been cleaned. However, I did have a quality plan for that as well. Certain cup. And this. Well, this is Bristol. And there's rain in the air. And it's blustery. So, interesting journey. Out, power cut late. Back, train issues. Check-in issues. Check-in of the luggage issues. 8 to 80. Standby. Late departure. Nice waffles. Nice staff. Anyway, I need to go to Asda's. Oh, I've got to pay for the bridge as well.